And in charge of the numbers, it's Rachel Riley. Yay. Last year, Rachel Riley appeared on Celebrity Antiques Road Trip with an old vase. The experts complained they could see a crack in the bottom. I told her the dress was too short. You've done over 3,000 countdown shows. What's the funniest word that's ever come up?
One of the new ones I learnt from Susie was pissabed. That's a real word. And
pissabed is a real word.
And
it means...
Pissabed is an old word for the dandelion, because it's a diuretic. Dandelion leaves, which you can have in tea, make you pee, that's called pissabed.
Well, I mean, if anyone's big into water sports, I guess dandelion tea, everyone. OK, the prize the teams will be competing for tonight is this, the Countdown Home Decorating Kit. To our first numbers round. OK, John, Katherine, you get to pick the numbers.
I'm tempted to say we should pick four big ones, then there's less chance of us getting an 8 and Laura thinking it's a 7.
Pick six little ones. This has spurred me on, this has. This is the worst thing that could have happened to you.
Do you want six little?
Don't care, do what you like.
Am I the least nerdy person here?
Yes.
Is that what's happening?
Whatever, I don't even care about this. Shut up, sir, I'm not listening. You're well let him go and pick your numbers, mate.
We'll have six little, why
six
not?
Six little ones.
Okay. Are you doing six little, really?
Six little, mate. Yeah. Little ones count. Why is everything about size? Still do it with the little ones, can't you, Rachel?
Yeah, it's what you do with them, John. Right. We've got 9.
That's a big one.
Another 9. Whoa, wow. 4, 6, 3, and 7. And the target, 295.
I don't know how to do this.
OK, and your time starts now. OK, John, did you get it?
No, I got 200... Oh, maybe I did. Yeah, I did.
Yeah, OK.
No, you didn't.
Richard.
What?
Did you get it?
I didn't do it, sir. Why would I bother? Because it's so lame.
Well, Richard, it's your own time you're wasting. Laura?
Mate, I can waste yours, Jim.
No, I think I got 285, but I'm not convinced that I got that.
Catherine?
I would need a lot more time.
OK, John, how did you get it? Talk us through it.
Well, I don't know if I did, but we'll find out live on Channel 4. 6 times 4?
What a rush.
6 times 4.
Oh, yeah, you
24.
Got like... Oh, no, I think I fucked it. It's 9 plus 3 is 12.
Yeah.
What if you times them together?
What do you think that is?
288.
It is 288.
OK, that's good, John. Look at her face.
And then add the 7.
Yay! Yay!
Why do people waste their lives writing drama?
Oh, it feels like there's a little bit of trouble in paradise over there.
No, no, he's
How
cool.
dare you call this paradise?
It's 10 points to John Richardson.
What is this, mate?
Yeah.
John, it's fine.
No, it's fine.
It's fine.
It's fine. Is it fine, though?
Jim? It's fine.
Jim, back it off.
Yeah. Back it off.
Back it off, Jim.
A phrase no one's ever used.
Back it off, Jim.
Back it off. I'm not reversing a van.
Mate.
I like the new cool Richard Ayoade, by the way.
I like it.
What ifs?
You're going to need to take the cravat off to fully commit.
So Richard and Laura have no points. John and Katherine have 18 points. And here is your teaser. The words are own girth. And the clue is, you might need two hands. That's own girth, you might need two hands. See you after the break. Welcome back. The answer to the tease, the words were own girth. The clue was you might need two hands. It was, of course, throwing. OK, on to our next numbers round. Richard, Laura, your turn to pick the numbers.
Should we go two from the top? I've lost your bottle. Two from the top, please, sure. And any other four.
What's behind the word bottle there in that?
Oh,
in the
I've lost rhyme. My bottle. Oh, bottle and glass, arse.
I think that's by arse.
Yeah.
Why would you lose your arse?
Well, because everything falls through, I guess.
Genuinely found an interesting derivation the other day. I found out the derivation of blowjob.
Ooh.
Oh.
I didn't realise it's below job. From World War One, it was a below job.
How did you find that out, Jimmy? Where were you?
I like books about derivations, but just not boring ones.
Only ones about only ones about cocks. Why do they call it getting sucked off?
Come on, boring maths.
From blowjobs to numbers. Seamless. Right, one. So you know everybody wants to play anymore. Nine. Let's hope for a six. Come on, guys. Nine. Two. Fucking hell. 75 and 50.
What?
Okay. And the target, 828.
Oh. OK, and your time starts now. OK, so the target was 828. Katherine, did you get it?
I have 823, which is really good for me.
John, did you get it?
No, I got 827.
827. OK, Richard, did you get it?
I got 827.
Laura, did you get it?
827.
Laura, how did you get 827?
Oh, but hang on, can't I prove once that I might have got almost close?
Yeah, go on.
Something. 9 + 2.
Yes.
11. Times 75.
825.
And the two ones.
Lovely, one away.
That's right.
I think I might have got it post-event.
Tell us anyway. I'll give it to you if you've got it.
50 times 9.
50 times 9, 450.
Add 1.
Add 1.
Times 2.
Yeah, 451 times 2, 902.
Minus 75.
Yep.
And then add the one.
Wow.
10 points to Laura.
Just so I know how seriously to take the rest of the game, we're giving her that, are we?
Yes. Yeah.
Just so I know whether to mentally check out or not.
Oh.
I don't mind if we've come here for fun, but okay. I was under the impression we'd come here for a game of Countdown. So just...
Oh!
I don't know which one it is.
He's gonna cry.
Yeah, no, it's fine. It's just if it's not real Countdown, I don't need a fucking pen, do I?
And by the way, mentally check out, get your own act. I came here to mentally check out.
I haven't really checked out, I only threw my pen because I knew I had a backup. I'm still here.
Okay, so Richard and Laura have 18, John and Katherine still in the lead with 26. OK, on to the next numbers round. Richard, Katherine, you're going head-to-head in the Battle of the Super Nerd and Katherine Ryan. Katherine, would you like to get inside Richard's head?
Richard.
Yes,
you
Katherine.
Will lose this mathematics round.
I agree.
you look like a live-action Scooby-Doo character.
How dare you suggest I'm live-action?
Actually love a Richard Scooby-Doo. Can you imagine how good that would be? How funny that would be?
Yeah. They do celeb cameos now, don't they?
Yeah.
Scooby-Doo and Guess Who?
Look,
Ricky Gervais has done one.
I've come here to get work.
Wow.
It would be them and you, so it would be Shaggy saying to you...
Like Richard.
And then you...
OK. Katherine, pick the numbers.
Two big and the rest small, please, Rachel.
Classic.
Two. Big ones, four little ones. Coming up. 247, 8, 50, and 100. And 584.
Time for Battle of the Super Nerd and Katherine Ryan. Here's the countdown clock. Did you get it, Katherine?
I think so.
Richard, did you get it?
No.
Okay, Katherine, how do you think you got it?
Okay, Rachel. Mm-hmm. 100 plus 50 is 150.
Yes, you have got it.
What?
She's got it.
But how do you know this early?
Because you know. Look, watch this. That, I need these.
Yeah,
and then
so
I'm
going to
go
that.
Like this. And then I'm going to go...
And then you're going to times it by 4.
600.
Okay, and then separately...
Yeah.
8 times 2 is 16.
See, she's got it.
And then you minus that from 600. Okay. Got it.
Katherine Ryan, everyone. Katherine Ryan. 10 points to Katherine Ryan.
In my defence, I got nowhere near. I did get 585, and I didn't put my headphones on, and I'd received a torrent of abuse before. I don't know what we should do on international policy.
Are you moonlighting at the UN again? OK, the scores at the moment, John and Katherine have 36 points. Richard and Laura are in the lead with 38.
Oh, I see.